Behind me is the Leiden University Library. And just across this beautiful canal is the biggest faculty of the Leiden University, where you can study languages, history, cultures, religions, art, and philosophy. I'm obviously talking about
the Faculty of Humanities. I'm Wout, I'm a student of linguistics.
Ready for a tour? So with more than 50 student programs, I can imagine that there are loads of lecture rooms here.
Yeah, that's true. In this building alone, you find over 50 lecture rooms. In the three stories above us, there are mainly smaller tutorial rooms. And here on the ground floor, there are the bigger lecture halls and some other facilities, such as the front office behind us. Here you can go to if you have any questions about enrollment, for example, if you want to get career advice, or if you want to go abroad for an internship or exchange, for example.
And you mentioned lecture halls,
yeah.
So they must be pretty big.
Yeah, I can show you one.
Yeah, sure. Wow, all right, this is big. This will fit a lot of students.
Yes, 350 to be precise. It's the largest room in this building, and it actually used to be a theater. And it's also used for events now, such as the introduction days for the first years.
Wow. But there are also classes outside of this building.
Yeah, that's true. The Humanities campus consists of 8 buildings, and I can show you another one if you want.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, let's go for a short walk. So this building is called the Arsenal. It's only 100 meters walk away from the building that we just left, the Lipsius, and you'll find a great study room here.
Oh wow, this looks completely different than the main building.
Yeah, that's true. Arsenal translates to arsenal or armory, and this actually used to be a military station. But it's been recently renovated, and now it's a great combination of old and new. That's why it's by far one of my favorite buildings.
Yeah, and
a lot of the lecturers actually have their offices here upstairs, mm-hmm. So if you have any questions, you can just pay them a visit.
Well, talking about visits, can I have a look inside?
Yeah, of course.
It looks so vibrant with the light and the wood and all the plants. It almost looks like a botanical garden.
Funny that you say that. Let me show you the next place. So this is the next building. It's also about 100 meters away from the main building. Let's go upstairs quickly, because it's typical Dutch weather.
Oh wow. This building is located in the middle of the botanical gardens.
I know, awesome, right? You can actually study in the gardens if the sun is out, or relax, of course. So this is the BFF building. It used to be a botanical laboratory, but at the moment it's mainly filled with lecture rooms and study halls. And we actually have an old school study room upstairs. You want to see it?
Yeah, sure.
Let's go.
And I saw there was free entrance for students, right?
Yeah, that's correct.
Nice. Oh, this reminds me of Harry Potter.
I can see why. It's sometimes even referred to as Leiden Hogwarts.
Cool.
So it's mainly used for philosophy classes, but I've had classes here as well.
Okay. And is it former nunnery, right?
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, wow. Your old lecture room. And still the wonderful views over the botanical garden. It's okay if I take a seat?
Yeah, of course. Take a seat. So this building also houses the Academy of Creative and Performative Arts, which is a collaboration between the Royal Conservatory and also the Royal Academy of Arts. So you can also just take classes there.
Nice. I would do.
Shall we continue?
Yeah, sure.
Let's go. So I figured, let's finish where we started. If you're studying languages, history, or philosophy, you of course need a lot of sources. So it's great that in the middle of our campus we have the university library. This library holds over more than 5 million books, but not only books, also e-books and even clay tablets.
Nice. Well, thanks for the tour. It almost felt like a mini city tour today. I hope that you have a good impression of the Faculty of Humanities. Take a last look around over the beautiful Witte Singel, and I'll see you next time. The Hortus was accessible until what time?
Five.
Five?
Yeah.
And that way, right?
That way, yeah.
Thanks, cheers.